Ladies and gentlemen, she is a two-time Emmy Award